and happy Wednesday. For today's Worship Wednesday, I'm going to be talking about one of the songs we are singing during the worship time at church this coming Sunday. It is a song that we sang the last week in January called, O Come to the Altar. I just wanted to introduce it again because it is a newer song, and I want to make sure everyone kind of hears it a little bit before we get to it on Sunday. That way you can feel more comfortable singing along with us. So like I said, the name of it is O Come to the Altar. It was written by an American group called Elevation Worship, and it was released back in 2017. So not too new, but also not too old, a little more recent. And I just really love the lyrics of this song. The opening verses, are you hurting and broken within, overwhelmed by the weight of your sin? Jesus is calling. Have you come to the end of yourself? Do you thirst for a drink from the well? Jesus is calling. And I think that this song can speak to anyone, regardless of if you've been at the church forever, you're brand new to Christianity, wherever you are in your walk with Jesus, Jesus is calling you. And I think that is just such a wonderful message. And then I love how it goes into the chorus, oh, come to the altar, the Father's arms are open wide. And what an amazing picture and image that is of God being that loving Father, just standing there with his open arms waiting for us. So yeah, I just love this song, and I hope you can enjoy it as much as I do and enjoy that singing it when we worship together on Sunday. In the post here, I'm going to include a link to the YouTube song. That way, if you want to listen to it, practice it even if you want to before Sunday, or like I said, just listen and really hear what Jesus is saying to you through this song. I look forward to seeing you and worshiping with you on Sunday. Have a great rest of your day.